From the ground here, you get a sense of how deep this mud is and how difficult it is for first responders. That house completely buried. But you can only see the scale of this from the air. This debris field goes down hundreds and hundreds of yards. Almost every house in its path obliterated.